bloody hell, what was that?
Sounded painful, if you ask me.
Better not be those dogs up to something. I swear if it is.
Not everything's the dogs, Johnny.
You look like shit, miss. You right?
This one just came off the train, boss.
Quiet, the both of you. Well, well, well. If it isn't the lab rat, you made it out. You're in. Of course, Winston.
Here, enjoy.
Name's Gaunt. Sebastian Gaunt. And these dredges are Chill Winston and Johnny Shrapnel. But you can ignore Johnny. We're the Vagabonds.
We're the roughest, toughest, sharpest gang.
Snuff it, Johnny. Don't scare away our new acquaintance. So, who are you exactly? Only the gentry use those trains. Looks like you're a wayfarer now, like the rest of us. Yeah, well, you don't look like it. Lewisham, or what's left of it. The Isle of Dogs Syndicate. Johnny gets a bit excited about him. Yeah, he was supposed to be a supply run.
We bought the location off someone in Thameshaven. Some old construction papers.
Well then, wayfarer. Seems like you got two choices. You could head down that way to the Thames folk. Ain't exactly pleasant to look. They may even know a thing or two. Otherwise, you can stick it out with me and my mates. We help you out, you help us out. How can I put this nicely? They look like chewing gum stamped into the pavement. Well, well. Suppose I'll just bandage me. But I wish you luck with the Thames. Head north to the Prilla Dog Food.
Here, take this.
You're dead.
And all that.
Yep. Don't mind me.
The fuck is your problem? I won't be calming down anytime soon. My bloody dogs are dead because of you. Those dogs were mine. Churchill and the others. Some were strays, maybe. But mine, I fed them every day. That ain't true. They took a liking to most people. Your ugly mug must have set them. To be honest, he's always getting picked on by the other strays. He really needs a home. With me working all, I don't really have time to take care of the little guy. Why not make amends for everything? Think you could adopt him? Churchill's his name. Great. He's a... Just give him a little pat on the head if you want to take him with you. He's smart enough to work out the rest. Anyway, enough about the dog talk. Why are you here? Thameshaven. Don't know why he'd want to go there. But if you insist, keep following the road, past the bunker, past Fesco, then turn right. Keep going, and you'll reach the old tube station. This here is the Prilla Dog Chum Factory. We're the number one canned goods supplier in London. I don't know. Talk to the owner. He's inside. Doctor, here, you're having a... I'm not supposed to talk about our health and safety practices. It's in me contract. Sure.
I wish I could meet the Queen.
You don't work for me. What are you doing on my factory floor? So you're the type to stick their nose in other people's business, huh? You could be just what I've been looking for. Speak to me in my office. I have business for... Good. I thought you were a smart one. That's why I want to offer you a job. This job concerns Alan Calloway, the ne'er-do-well you heard earlier. He needs to be dealt with. He's bad for me, but I can't touch him. His following among the rabble grows daily. He seems to have it out for me, personally. He verbally attacks me at every... And then, who but an avenging angel graced my doorstep? What say you? Will you return this factory to peace? I've tried the peaceful approach. I bought him off. He's more money hungry than I am. Buy someone off. You must give them something they want. That's what you mean, isn't it? I give him power. The power to actually make those changes. But orchestrate. He'll have to do all the work to make it. I won't even have to pay him more than I already. I can just give him the absolute bless you. I follow me. You won't want to miss this show.
Harvey, what do you want now?
Why, I've got good news for you, and I wanted everyone to hear this announcement.
What are you up to, Harvey?
I'm promoting you to regional manager. You now have the full authority to make changes that would affect regional sales. After all, you're receiving a share of the profits now. Your salary is now tied to our sales goals.
No, you can't.
You'll be in charge of regional sales in Bromley.
But they're landlocked.
Once you prove you can handle that responsibility, we'll look to add more territories. Oh, and don't forget, your pay's tied to sales goals, and we're a tad behind on those this quarter.
You heard, Arvin. We need to meet those goals. That means ramping up the conveyor belt speed.
I can't thank you enough for that stroke of brilliance. I'll double my profits off his lazy ass. That creativity deserves a reward. And a bonus. Stop by.
State your business, civilian. Really? Not many go looking for it, but each to their own, I guess. Thameshaven is under lockdown from what we've been able to gather. They've barricaded themselves in. No one goes in or out. Seems their pest problem finally got. Beneath us, in the flooded remains of Canada Water Station, personally, I wouldn't mind. The orders from up top are clear. No interference. Mutants, children of the Thames, some of my comrades call. Gaunt, eh? I'd steer clear of him. He's a wanted man in these parts, though I hear he's a friend of the... Can't say that I have. That's... Just to be clear,
I don't advise doing this. They've barricaded the main entrance. You'll have to go find their leader, Rachel Hall. A little close for comfort. Stop running around like a cockroach.